Yeah, Zoe. Hi.
Home is where the heart is. Marauders took that saying a little too literally.
Oh, yeah? So are we done here? I think we're done here. And I'm sure I missed some stuff somewhere along the way, but I think we're done with all these outlying settlements. How's my weight? Pretty good. Almost halfway to the next level. Should I take another look back by the community center? Saltuna Cannery, the only source of protein a busy worker needs. The Earth Directorate catalogs habitable star systems. Now, I don't know if things respawn or whatever. Hopefully not. Transition to Elmo Vale Community Center? I don't think we transitioned into anything. Blood in her veins are hemorrhaging his head. Oh boy. At least four. What was he doing? Tying his shoes? Sweet. Yeah, I did miss something. I was saying I know I missed something. And this is a whole separate area. Okay. We're actually in the community center then. Fishies. Oh good god, I blew. Oh my god. Barely anything left of him. First aid room key. This key card unlocks the first aid room in the Emerald Vale Community Center. Huh. Oh, they got some kind of monkey up there, or what the hell? Something else over there, too. Maybe another sprat? Hack used. Terminal access. Please enter a command. Encode first aid keycard. Keycard encoded. Okay, cool. Hmm. You're welcome for choosing Spacer's Choice. Logs. Cool. History of the Emerald Vale Exhibit. Synopsis. The history of Emerald Vale, once complete, will display the proud heritage of our settlement for generations to come. Decorating the main hall of our noble community center, this elaborate diorama of memorabilia of our settlement's founding will embody the hard-working spirit of our Spacer family. The centerpiece of this grand exhibit will be a taxidermized mantiqueen erected within our main lobby as a sign of civilization's victory over nature itself. Director Pickett. Alright. So, we killed stuff. Hooray. Oh, I got two somethings over there. Manta Queen. Something over there is not happy with me. Or that. Over there, rather. No, I would like that. Oh my god, a leg. Up there. Armor parts. Keeping an eye on them. See if they come down after me. See him over there. Thank you. So that's what who was skulking around. Nice. Mag pick. Bit cartridge. Tip pills. Some ammo. Some more ammo. Adreno. Did I get both of these? Yeah. Unless I am moving. There's tons of stuff to pick up. I love it. A small percentage of weapons and armor you may find are considered pristine. They have more durability and worth more to vendors. Oh, buy a diamond? That's pristine. Okay. So I guess I'm better off selling that than using it. Now I've gotten this one, right? Chopped right into the... Yeah, I thought that was a door. This is a door. The town leader's only 12 meters away. Backpack. Carrying capacity plus 20 kilograms. A set of flywheels that store the kinetic energy generated by the wearer while walking and release it incrementally to make the armor seem weightless when worn, something like that. Oh. A video game. That's the backpack. So I have to go to a weapons bench or whatever you call it. A hardware bench. Oh, it's not a video game. Sounds like one. It's one of the vending machines. Yo, taste of freedom. Now with extra added artificial ingredients at no extra cost. You know what? Sell this pristine thing. There you go. I love that sound. Now this thing, it's in red, that means it's not as good as what we have. Or something. Or it's a... It's an energy weapon, that's why. Items. Oh, something else as well. Oh, guys, gotta do that every time. That's annoying. My health's not low anymore. It's a big place. What is this? Oh, bypass shot. Magpick! Ammo. That's the first aid room. Oh, I see you in there. Let's go in here first. Oh, Bard. Oh, but I want to kill that thing. experimental anthrocyanin. It's like a quest item. Magnum? Range weapon mod. Increases the amount of ammunition the weapon's magazine carries. Simple oversized magazine suitable for use with any weapon firing Earth standard 7.92mm ammunition. A music box? This music box plays the happy Sisty Pig when its lid is open. Consider yourself earwormed. Yeah, I'm totally earwormed. Interesting. Quest item. This is a quest item. Anticleo. A cache of experimental anthrocyanin manufactured by Anticleo. Probably contraband in Edgewater. Well, hopefully we won't get searched and they'll find it on us. But Ollie Ollie Toxifree. I bet you someone's gonna want it. Pep pills. Dervish mist. More bits and ammo. More parts and such. Another mag pick, sweet. Oh, I'm happy to get in here. Bones and gears don't mix. Worker injuries affect our bottom line. Use caution when operating heavy machinery. What's with the asterisk? Oh, what's this say? Who ate my lunch? Abrasives, fluoride, sulfactant. Yeah, I'm not gonna read all that. The leader is very close. Is he gonna be in here in the community center? Or maybe the community center leads into the town itself? Some bread? Corporation Service Award. More junk to sell. Adreno. We get Adreno constantly. How much Adreno do we have anyway? Gotta be a lot. 45. We got this, right? Yeah, we got that stuff. That goes to Emerald Vale region. That goes out. So I wonder if there's another way past that barred door. There is an upstairs. Ooh. An antique saber. I almost missed that. Is that junk? No. Quest item? It is. An exceedingly old saber. Not much use in combat, but it'll look grand on a wall somewhere. This might look nice in one of the cruise rooms on the Unreliable. Unless someone else wants it. Because I don't need it. Like I said, these stairs I have not gone up. And I haven't gone back there either. Before I go up the stairs... Oh, I missed him. Two more Adreno. I have not yet gone this way. What's this? Coming soon, Manta Queen, Varanus Toxidurae. Feast your eyes on the great frilled Manta Queen, sovereign of her nest, imported from the wilds of Terra 1 to thrill and excite your imagination. Oh boy. Whatever that is, it's big. Oh, cool. Canid, Beta Lupus Familiaris. That's gonna be familiar with killing them. Canids can be found all over Emerald Vale in two distinct varieties, domesticated and feral. Feral canids hunt in packs. While domesticated canids can be loyal companions, it's important to remember that the canid is still a wild animal and should be treated with caution. Primals. This display, fashioned to resemble a pair of mighty primals, required extensive field research. Let's have a moment of silence for the researchers who gave their lives in the pursuit of authenticity. I'm waiting for one of these things to jump out. Saltuna, Salmonidae salinus. If the ocean and rivers are the heart and veins of Emerald Vale, then Saltuna is our highly profitable blood. These meaty fish live in the ocean and migrate upstream during mating season. Saltuna semilparis, which means they perish after a single reproductive episode. That's when our trusty Spacer's Choice harvesters scoop up their corpses to be cleaned, processed, canned, and delivered straight to your dinner table. Bloop, 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 bloop. Another model spaceship. What is this? Bipatient. I always wonder where that is. And it's always a bypass shunt, isn't it? Dead people. A resident. Killed by the, I hear them. Well, they were probably killed by... What do you call it? The marauders. Or these things, I hear. Weapon parts. Yes? Thank you. Another first aid room key. Stun baton, 60 bits. Adreno, skin tossant, yeah, bunch of crap. Sweet. Terminal access. Welcome, Director Pickett. From L. Rosenberg. To all. Subject key cards. Everyone, the key card encoder in the lobby is back up and running. Hopefully it won't go on the fritz again and start shooting key cards at anyone who walks by. As a reminder, in case it does break down again, you can borrow a key card from the director or one of the workers in the second floor office if you lose your card. Okay. From El Tremel. Subject, please stop. Director Pickett, I must lodge a complaint. Your obsession with this Manta Queen is wasting all of our budget and holding up development on the entire exhibit. This has to stop. Lamont Tremel, Financial Officer. From Hunters and Trackers Limited. Hello, Mr. Pickett. This letter is to update you regarding your request for one adult Manta Queen. As you may remember, our trackers discovered a beautiful specimen out in the wild. Per your approval, we deployed a team of highly skilled hunters to kill it for you. We regret to inform you that the entire team has perished. Please expect an invoice from our office, including the cost of their gravesite fees, as stipulated in our contract. Additionally, we must ask you to cover the cost of all equipment damaged, corroded, dissolved, eaten, or digested, partially or otherwise. Thank you for your patronage. Please allow me to offer you the opportunity to purchase a second hunting expedition at a 10% discount. I look forward to hearing from you. Sincerely, Hunters and Trackers Limited, partnered with the Wildlife Eradication Society, seriously, a wholly owned subsidiary of Universe Defense Logistics. Hunters and Trackers Limited, teaching the fauna of Halcyon the cruel realities of existence. That's horrible. Wow, so they not only did not kill this thing, but they have to pay for the gravesite fees, cost of all damaged, etc. equipment. And they can try again at a 10% discount. Too funny. It's like a TV. Galactic. I want to watch TV. Ooh, spread hide. That's okay. We did make it through. Is something we can get? No. Cool. Why are you saving? I find it very suspicious that you're saving at that point. So if you have to go upstairs, there's that. Another amusement box. Guy we killed up here who was looking out. Town leader, 21 meters. From where we came from, though. Maybe it's just saying that the zone line is there. Guide to Mechanical Engineering Volume 1. That's what we needed. That's the quest item we needed. The Young Spacer's Guide to Mechanical Engineering Volume 1. A dense technical primer on mechanical engineering published by Spacer's Choice, this volume describes the process of building a computing machine using electrodes and spectrum potatoes. Cool, I like the look of this thing. Wouldn't this be so fun to have in real life? Look at that, you could push all the buttons, flip switches. Pretty sweet. It's like it's made out of solid stuff, too, like everything here. Okay, so this is the back of this. We were here. Came from there. So I just haven't seen back here. This goes down here where the exhibits are. So it says he's here, 2 meters, but I think that's just to the zone line. Yeah, he's... ugh. He's really 230 meters away. I can't believe we missed that whole area, guys. Ugh, god, frame rates. I can't fast travel there. Point of interest. So I can't fast travel. I can fast travel to the landing pad. So let's do that. There's our poster. 12 amazing episodes. Oof. Edgewater, for real, next episode, guys. We've explored, like, so much of this area. There's more exploring to do in the wilds. That's for sure. So thanks so much for watching. See you in the next episode, guys. And always, seek adventure.